Dirty beach session count as long words?
No.
Hey, when are we gonna ban Hayes? When are we gonna unban Hayes?
Every time you sing.
Is there a 40 dB?
Yes.
Yay, 14 HP.
Okay.
There, one.
Three.
Wanna Skype Winky Face?
Two.
I mean, you can Skype me if you want.
Three.
No.
Two.
I gotta actually check something real quick.
Two.
Do you want to Skype me? I'll Skype you in to me playing.
Go. It's called Twitch.
I'm not gonna put my, whatchamacallit, like, I'll face cam you separately if you want, but I'm not gonna face cam right now.
Computer.
Okay, so.
Dude, I'm excited.
I don't even have it up. It's okay.
Okay.
Hey, Antsy.
Yeah?
Do you think I'm going to fucking die? Kill my
so 3, 2, 1, all costumes percent go.
Thank you.
On Saturday.
I think
yeah,
you want to do
you're
this
entirely
too,
dead.
So
you're entirely dead.
Wait, Saturday the 301 already? Oh my god, are you ready for the 301? I'm gonna assume that's a no.
Oh my god, that is such a lame category.
What is?
All cheat codes.
It's a great category.
It's a great category. What are you talking about?
It's just... But...
If you hate it so much, why don't you beat my time?
If you hate it so much, why don't you marry it?
Why don't you marry it with your dagger that you used to cut the fucking...
That was you.
I will never run all cheat codes. Mark my words.
Menu
well,
do it.
I new cheat codes.
Stepped over the fucking
thanks
thing.
For the auto host, the Brony 10. It's always appreciated. Yeah, Anti ran into it intentionally. And that one dealt more was supposed to deal more damage. Like I planned that one to deal more damage, but it wound up not dealing more damage.
Which is nice.
Huh?
No, because I had a good saving throw and I take half damage to the fire, so that was pretty awesome.
Hi, Brony. Brony says hi to Holy.
Who?
Holy.
Brony?
Brony says hi, yeah.
What up? Dude.
He says hi to Auntie, too, and Whoop It. Oh, Gaming Pixel? No, he's not here right now. He's leaving a message.
Next message.
Hey. Hey, Brony. Sorry we removed the picture in your Discord.
Oopsie. That was a fun night, though, controlling Brony's Discord.
We changed it back.
Yeah. Gay meme Pixel would know, right, Auntie?
Looking for
yep.
There ain't no shortcuts around here.
I forgot my first split already. Hooray.
What were some stupid names we gave? Like, was it, like, the Lido 10? No. What were some shit we gave?
The Lido 10 was one of them.
Skylar 1010.
No, I wish. I think we also did the Skylar 10. Game Meme Pixel for Anti-Tony.
Game Meme Pixel?
That was the best one.
That's pretty dang good. I'm not gonna lie.
I did that one, you're welcome.
Yeah, that one was great. No, I did that, didn't I? I forget now.
Remember when I was a mod?
That was funny.
When I updated...
Okay, sweet, thank you.
Throwback Thursday when I was a mod.
Was that Thursday?
Did you say Thursday?
It was someone.
We changed someone to Srixis.
Hey, Auntie. How about the red and blue team?
The what?
The red team
red
and blue
blue
team? Red team rules.
Look in the Scooby Discord.
Hold on.
Lido 420?
Oh, dang.
Nah, we made everyone's name a variation on either Gaming Pixel or the Brony 10.
Does both sides already have all the teams?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dang.
What? That doesn't even make sense.
So, you already got all your people.
I mean, if you want to join, you have to be able to stream.
I mean, I can, it's just not good.
And, yeah, you have to stream well.
Remember Scooby?
No, you don't. You just have to stream.
Okay.
That was fun. That was like, honestly, a ball, but I'm sorry I sabotaged it, kind of. I didn't mean to.
But you didn't.
Yeah, you know who sabotaged
my
it?
Run
Summer like... sabotaged it.
What was telling me to entertain him?
No. I'm streaming. Tell him to watch my stream. The Brony 10 is also streaming. Watching. And my stream isn't loading for me. Hooray.
Hey, what's going on stream?
Farinator115, you're back with another video.
Why am I dying?
Undying? Enjoy sleep time, Brony. Thanks for stopping by, and thanks for the auto host again. Take care and good night.
Thank you for playing Disney.
Yes, agreed.
I'm just trying to, like, the cool things that you could have in Slayer category.
Oh, like, by the way, Holy, you gave me
No, he didn't. That was me.
So I'm trying to think of whether I should do moving or...
No,
buttons. If I do moving, like, I feel like a lot of our movements will be more precise and we can get a lot more, like,
snacks.
Skips. But then I can
and
also,
snacks.
Like, convey it better. But,
you
like,
can
if
collect
we do, like,
snacks easier
if I do buttons, we can also do plunger skip.
It's true.
What are you talking about?
2P1C.
Hey there. Can I go? Can I go over?
Yeah. Jake.
Yeah.
Where are you going over?
In that YouTube video with like two people.
Are you fancy? What are you going over? What?
You can come over to my place.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I wish you could find my 2P1C run with Mo. So Summer, if you go to SGDQ, me and you, 2P1C, world record.
Demented cartoon movie.
Oh.
Yeah, I can't believe you went 2P1C with me.
I would, if you went to SGDQ. Hey, what's going on? Thanks for the host.
Who's going to SGDQ?
Kingman Cut.
So that's good. We got one guy going.
Who?
Tom.
Oh. Nice.
Because he lives, like, near it. Like, right next to it.
You know where it is, for SGDQ? What city is it?
Yes, because I just said he lives right next to it.
Where is it?
Minnesota.
Minnesota.
Yep.
See how far away that is from here.
Minneapolis.
It's the same place it was last year.
Fly there.
Yeah. Hey, thanks for the follow.
I love flying.
I
want to always fly now. I love flying.
King Cut. I assume that's still you.
I'm always going to look up. Oh, yeah, Minnesota. Where it is in relation to me. Because I live in northern Canada, in Nunavut.
You know I'm streaming, right?
Yeah, that's why I
cares.
Wait, when I say I live somewhere, 90% of the time it's a lie. Yeah.
So he doesn't live there.
So you don't know that.
You could be lying that time.
Of course, there's always dope meme runs going on in Scooby-Doo. Now.
That's not that far.
I live in Los Angeles, Alabama. Hey, Auntie.
Yeah?
What do you think about the wall now that it's gonna be built?
It's official? Now that it's official?
Is it really?
Oh.
When
yeah.
did this happen?
Executive order.
Are you serious?
Bill wasn't passed. No bill would pass that. Executive order.
like, yeah, we're gonna get going on the wall now.
What the hell?
It's a legit thing.
Why is this a thing?
Yeah.
It's just a meme.
Donald Trump is an asshole.
No, I know why he's...
Don't say that on my stream. Don't talk that way about the president on my stream, please.
No, he... Okay, here's why he's building the wall. It's... He knows it's a bad idea. And it's gonna cost way too much. It's not really gonna solve anything at all. Except, like, cause more tensions or whatever, but...
He just doesn't want people.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. He doesn't want people to be like, oh, you said you were news, but you didn't, huh? You were wrong. Admit it. He'll never admit that he was wrong on anything.
It's true. So. That is true.
I could actually go for hours about why this is how that entire
Summer thing. Please, Summer please, Summer please. Thank you, Summer. I think I'm good on snacks for the rest of the run.
I'm gonna rename myself Summer Sanctum, so now we get really confused.
God. So we Summer.
Start calling her Sumset.
We should race a meme run, Summer. Pick a meme run and let's race it right now.
I want to race a meme run.
What
let's
meme
do
run do you want to race? Which one? Don Knotts? Okay, you got to figure out where all Don Knotts are.
No, in
where
places.
Don are. There's the one at the beginning of Shipwreck, and that's the only place that Don Knotts is.
Okay, so I over-collected on snacks by a lot.
Then you have to pull it for me.
God. Holy percent.
That's a different
run into every percent. Instant of Don Knotts.
Just talk to me.
I know, but that's holy percent.
It's a run into it. It's so arbitrary.
That's holy percent.
All of them are arbitrary.
It's true.
Talk to him is a more clearly defined thing than fucking running into him.
You were just gonna join and do some meme runs? Okay, after I finish this Black Knight armor percent, let's get racing on, what was the other one I said I was gonna do?
Heck, I wanna join.
You can join. I was gonna do 420.
Homework.
I was gonna do 420.
Fair.
420 is fun, by the way, I just did one.
You just did it? Where did you end about? Yeah.
I ended...
Are you free,
I'm not so free actually, most of tomorrow.
Collecting every single possible snack, you end in
okay, well,
alphabetical,
you know,
monster tokens? I'll do that.
About, you know, like, doing tomorrow when I'm actually free. But I'm gonna go now, so bye.
Take care. Okay, so we'll do alphabetical monster tokens. Would you
bye.
Make a list for me while I'm finishing this run of all the monster tokens in alphabetical order? Summer, so that we know what ones we're collecting.
In what order?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm gonna watch some streams.
Take care. Thanks, Whoopik, for stopping by.
Thanks for the good session.
Yes, I hope you enjoyed.
You're good to be.
There you go. There's the words. I win the bet. Now we're gonna stop playing D&D forever.
No.
Alphabetical monster tokens that'll certainly be dank.
That's
yep.
That's even more painful than the shriek of the gun. Wait, I thought it was gonna take like.
Wait, you did that already, Summer? Or are you saying like, yes, you'll do it? Confused.
So. The shriek just disabled me, right?
Yeah, what it would have done is you would have been unable to act for 1d4 rounds, but I knew that the ghost was dying next round.
Creepers! It's the creeper! Whoa!
Shaggy's the ghost!
That was a scream.
And then, Summer, afterwards, we should do snack softlock percent. Except that I think you need an Xbox to do snack softlock percent.
I could hook up my Xbox.
Go
okay, take care, Whoopik. Thanks for stopping by.
Have a good night, Auntie.
Just Auntie?
And Seven.
And King Cut. In Before Summer's Ready, Ready for Dankness.
Yeah, I'm sorry that I caused your face to be melted off the ice.
Don't worry, you feel bad. You're forgiven.
And also for playing the piano with Christmas.
I just decided I'll bring the ghost in now then, since he played the piano, but the ghost is still around.
What was your event like?
The ghost was originally going to, I was just going to give hints of the ghost, and then he was going to show up when you, went to the first bell room. He was going to show up when you rang the bell the first time.
That was a super fun dungeon, by the way, I just want to say.
I hope you enjoyed it, yeah. Sean helped me come up with the idea.
Like, it was cool how that bridge explanation and then the mail thing, which we didn't quite understand, but then we learned about it, because that was...
I was also trying to make the session interesting.
How? How are you? How?
Am I making bad decisions? Because you sure did
You need
that.
To buy a PS2? I agree. I gotta get a PS2 also.
I gotta get a PS2.
You gotta get a PS2 too? What was I gonna say? So my friend actually found someone throwing out a PS2 and got it, so I might potentially get a free PS2. We'll see. Hey, Cobra Plays, how are you?
Have a good night, guys.
I definitely overcollected on snacks by a ton.
So wait, what run are you doing right now?
All costumes.
Oh.
I forgot all my splits, didn't I? I did. Damn it. Okay, so I didn't split for SCS or helmet. So that's 200 snack gate I didn't split for. Next is all snacks, snack gate. I'll scare upstairs, snack gate.
What is the first monster token you have to get?
Black Knight is the first monster token. If I'm correct.
Yeah, I think it's Black. Hi, Summer.
So, Summer, is the first monster token Black Knight?
It is indeed.
Okay, what's the second?
We got Black Knight, Caveman, Creeper, Funland Robot.
Oh my god.
Ghost Diver, Captain Moon.
Oh god. You're gonna have to send me. Did you type this list out or?
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna have to DM me it because I gotta keep it open.
This is fantastic. Oh my god.
Let's so that I know what that guy's doing. It is literally you are bouncing back and forth between everywhere.
That is
insane.
Great category. Let me hook up my Xbox.
Hey, it could be optimal to do BKE without the umbrella.
Yeah, but no. I disagree.
No. I feel like because it's BKE without the umbrella, it's not optimal.
Well, I suppose that depends.
It depends on how good you are with BKE without the umbrella. It's all subjective.
Isn't speed on?
What even is the goal? The goal can differ from let's beat the game to let's talk to Don Knotts a lot.
Oh my god.
Woo!
I'm disappointed. I thought
Woo!
He was gonna keep running into Don Knotts.
Woo! Woo!
Did you get Thor?
Yes, I did get Thor. Mystery Mayhem does not currently have meme categories, but we do have one meme category on the way.